Do you wear glasses? Wearing glasses has been always associated with being smart. The stereotype, which can sometimes be offensive, has tagged many people with titles such as four-eyed, geek, nerd, and other similar labels. Those insults may have come out of clueless bullies, and you may have tolerated such abuses by indulging in the comfort of believing that you are smarter. But is it really true that you are so smart just because you wear glasses? The short answer is, it depends. People wear glasses for many reasons. However, they are most commonly used in correcting nearsightedness and farsightedness. Normal vision happens when light is focused exactly on the retina and the image becomes clear. Farsighted people see perfectly on long distances, but have to focus harder on close objects because the light is then focused on a point behind the retina and the view appears fuzzy. Nearsighted people can see clearly on a close distance, but when trying to focus on objects further away, the light is focused on a point in front of the retina and everything appears blurry. If you are farsighted, then your glasses probably have no connection to your wits. However, if you are nearsighted, you may still have a chance. Numerous studies have shown that people with a high IQ and higher education are more commonly linked to nearsightedness and need to wear glasses. For example, in 2014, researchers in Germany found that nearsightedness becomes more common as education level increased. The researchers found that 24% with no high school education or other training were nearsighted, while 35% of school graduates were nearsighted, and 53% of university graduates were nearsighted. Such studies only show that there's a link between being nearsighted and being smart. They really do not suggest that being nearsighted is the cause and being smart is the effect. In fact, research suggests that the cause and effect relationship between being nearsighted and being smart could go both ways. In other words, if you have started out nearsighted, you may have had a powerful advantage at your disposal from the very beginning of your life. You are more adapted to reading and studying because it is easier for you to focus on close things. By reading and studying more, you could increase your intelligence, but it does not necessarily mean that you were born smart. On the other hand, if you are a naturally born smart person, then you are the real deal. You are more likely to stress and strain your eyes for extended periods of time. When you endlessly read books, write papers, and do research, you would abuse your eyes, and as a result, you may develop nearsightedness. But regardless of which type of smart you are, nearsightedness seems to affect 30% of the world's population, and it is confirmed that visual stress worsens the condition. The remedies could be as simple as take a pause when you read and focus on something in the distance. Spend more time outdoors. Never read with your long-distance glasses. And refrain from using your glasses unless you really need to. Finally, if your colleagues have given you some hard time in school over your glasses, don't despair. The job industry will make it up for you. If you wear glasses to an interview, chances are that you would seem not only more intellectual, but more honest and less of a troublemaker. In other words, a better match for the job from the same you without eyeglasses. So, don't be shy and feel proud when you wear them. Thank you.